Hello. We welcome to our virtual guest spot this evening, Ellie Nunn. Ellie is no stranger to the real Jermyn Street Theatre, having appeared in the musical Desperate Measures and her own one-woman show, Bombshells. Tonight she's going to sing an early Stephen Sondheim song from his television musical Evening Primrose, 1966. In this song, Ella, the singer, who has lived hidden away in a department store from the age of six, tries to remember what the outside world is like. Obviously, this has resonances for everyone who's been in lockdown since March, but perhaps especially for those who are not yet able to leave lockdown. So, to sing I Remember, please welcome Ellie Nunn.
I remember the sky. It was blue as ink, or at least I think. I remember sky. I remember snow, soft as feathers, sharp as thumbtacks, coming down like mint. It made you squint when the wind would blow, and ice like vinyl on the street, cold as silver, white as sheets, rain like strings and changing things like leaves. I remember trees, bare as coat racks, spread like broken umbrellas, and parks and bridges, ponds and zoos, ruddy faces, muddy shoes, light and noise and bees and boys and days. I remember days, or at least I try, but as years go by, they're a sort of haze, and the bluest ink isn't really sky, and at times I think